I'm jury-rigged, and those are some big explosions. This is Mass Effect 3, where I am currently on Omega.
All forces ready.
And, trying to take this back from Cerberus. This could go well, this could go badly. It's probably gonna go badly.
Talk to me, Az.
I've located the source that's powering the Cerberus force fields.
Yes, I see. Shepard, take a look at this. The General is siphoning power from one of my main reactors deep in the bowels of Omega's mines.
Unfortunately, access is cut off by the force fields themselves.
Not completely. There's an open route through that dark area, then up.
The processing plant for one of the mines. It's been powered down. No force fields blocking it.
We infiltrate there, find our way through the mine, then take that elevator to the reactor's back door.
Good eyes, Shepard. Let's go.
Not without me.
Arya, my patrol caught her in the perimeter.
Please, you didn't catch me. We're allies now. Didn't Arya tell you?
Nyrene was expected, Bray. Return to your station.
The Talons are ready, but if I'm sending my people into the breach, I want to make sure those force fields come down for good. So, like it or not, you're stuck with me.
It's almost as if you don't trust me.
It's exactly as if I don't trust you.
We're going to war together. I'll make sure we can rely on each other.
Agreed, Commander. Glad one of you isn't on a power trip.
Go wait by the med bay, Nyrene. We'll join you shortly. Shepard, I have last-minute orders to dole out. I'll meet you there, too.
Yeah. I don't know that I want to talk to her, but I want to try.
I can almost taste it, Shepard. Once we stop the leeching of the reactor, my path to the General will be clear.
Well, aside from the thousands of troops standing between him and us.
Details. We don't have time to waste. Is there something you want to talk about?
Oh. I might could have done this before and didn't realize it. Oh well.
What happens when we bring the force fields down?
The people revolt. Chaos ensues, and we lead the Talons and my forces on a wanton path right through the General's command center in Afterlife.
A bloodbath.
It's true. When the force fields come down, all hell breaks loose. But as far as I'm concerned, all the blood's on Petrovsky's hands.
Do you think Nyrene's over whatever happened between you?
It was a long time ago. But Nyrene's the type that doesn't forget. I run roughshod over most people, and if the tracks I leave aren't deadly, they're at least permanent. As different as we are, I don't wish her ill. So long as she doesn't get in my way.
You two used to have a thing, didn't you? Didn't you?
Is your hatred for the General getting the best of you?
I'd say it's bringing out the best in me. The man has turned Omega into a prison and a launch pad for Cerberus campaigns. You should hate him too. I, for one, can't wait to finally get my hands on him.
I won't bother you with more questions.
All right, when you're ready, I'll meet you and Nyrene at the exit by the med bay.
I can't remember if I investigated something more. I feel like maybe I did, and I can't think of what I might have missed, because I didn't even know I could do that. But I got... Honestly, I got a feeling about the guy that he was kind of respectable. I mean, he told us to turn back. It wasn't even like, turn back or I'll destroy you. It's like, turn back, you can live. I kind of got to respect that.
Shepard, got a second?
Sure.
I know time is short, but I was hoping we could talk. Alone.
Arya will be joining us soon. Now may be our only chance.
I'm not trying to undermine Arya. I know she has to be ruthless. Let her have revenge. I'm not doing this for me, and I'm not doing it for Arya or what we once had.
It's for the people of Omega. I get it.
Someone has to be their voice in all this. Incredibly powerful forces are about to do battle, with them caught in the middle. I just hope, as we bring down those force fields and go to war, that you can keep the people in mind.
What's your impression of Petrovsky?
An adversary worthy of respect. And not just because he's shrewd. When I was starting to organize the Talons, He offered amnesty to anyone who set down their weapon. The few of my people surrendered, and he made good on his word.
So he has a code.
And, as near as I can tell, it doesn't exactly match the elusive man's.
There you go. Maybe that's what I was thinking of.
Are your people ready for the fight?
You needn't worry about the Talons, Shepard. They were thieves and scoundrels once, but they serve with integrity now. We're fighting for a better world. I have to wonder if the same can be said for our Asari friend. I suppose we'll know soon enough.
How did you get mixed up with Arya?
I was happy in the Turian military, but when my biotic ability started to manifest, my superiors saw fit to reallocate me. They practically locked me away. I couldn't use my skills to benefit my people, so I quit. I floated around the galaxy, looking for a new purpose.
And you found your way here?
More like I lost my way here. But then there was this beautiful, fierce creature who didn't let anyone define her. I'll admit, I was mesmerized. I wanted a little bit of that to rub off on me.
How close were you two?
The draw was undeniable. Her strengths mirrored my insecurities. Maybe deep down it was the same for her. But trying to be with her turned into trying to be her. Irene Kandros was vanishing.
You seem like your own person to me.
For all the drama between us, I'm grateful to Arya. She helped me remember who I am. It took a lot to break away from her. But I regret nothing.
I regret nothing!
What do you know about the Cerberus force fields?
The technology comes from beyond the Omega-4 relay. Flesh disintegrates upon contact. The power required must be enormous. I fear that disrupting it could destabilize other systems on the station. I hope we'll proceed with care and certainty.
You're a veteran. Why are you so disturbed by these adjutants?
I know fighting Reapers is old hat to you, Commander. But these... what they do to people... they could still be out there. And if they return, I don't want to even think about what would happen to Omega's people. The image of that drives me and haunts me.
I appreciate it, Nyrene. We're heading out soon.
I'll be ready.
All right. Nothing more I can really get from her, so... wait. Okay. Choosing the right squad complements Shepard's abilities or something like that. Yeah, well, I only have one squad here, so...
we're arriving at one of the ESO processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door.
I'll get it.
Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactor is beyond that?
According to the schematics. I ran Omega and Irene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No. You had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax. They're all Cerberus.
They've been ripped to shreds.
I don't like this.
All right. Actually, no. Armor piercing. This isn't gonna be spooky at all. With all the dead bodies laying around.
More dead.
It's a bloodbath. I got a bad feeling. We shouldn't be...
quiet. What's that sound?
An adjutant.
Oh no. The general must have locked this place down to keep it inside.
elevator to the mines is through that door.
It's deactivated.
Then we need to power this place up. There should be a master circuit breaker somewhere.
These pipes power the door. We should follow them.
Security memo. The processing facility is to be locked down immediately. This is priority alpha order. Be advised that anyone or anything attempting to evacuate the area will be terminated with extreme prejudice. Sounds like it's up there on the right.
Need to find the power breaker. Follow the pipe. The whispering's receding.
Maybe the adjutant doesn't like its odds.
Don't kid yourself. I've seen one of those things take down a squad of soldiers.
Yeah, well, so can an Atlas, and we know how long those last against me.
Down this ladder.
There's the power control.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirit!
Unload on it.
Wake up!
Okay, we got a barrier, that's a problem.
Should make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door.
I found myself wondering if Izo might be light, in a way. Because it looks like it emits Cherenkov radiation, basically. I don't know. I want to say there was one here that
another
was...
Another one.
Yep. Okay. Again.
Fire at will.
Thank you. believe there are two that pop up here. I also think there is money here.
Try the elevator again. Stay alert. Right.
Those do worry me a little bit. I'm not really very well equipped to deal with barriers. I say that, and I do have synthetic... not synthetic rounds, but, disruptor rounds, which are good at dealing with barriers. So, I mean, maybe a little bit of both?
Into the elevator.
I'll seal the door. Just in case.
On to the mines. What's eating you?
Just processing. It's clear the general sealed that area to keep the adjutants in.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes. The creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Arya. To Cerberus. If you'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
Whatever's in our way, we'll deal with it.
Drills. Damn it. They shouldn't be straining like
that. Cerberus must be working them hard.
Bing!
Access to the reactor is somewhere on the upper level.
Let's find a way up there.
Okay, here's the complicated area where I'm going to have to keep a very close eye out for any money that I can pick up.
Just can use that maintenance elevator across the way.
The maintenance elevator that's picking up new people.
We need to find an alternate route across.
I seriously overshot that. Clear? I think we might be clear. Oh, that's what they blew up, not the elevator. Right. That was easy enough. She gets in there automatically.
Was under the conveyor belt.
Stay focused.
Okay.
This is going to get us there.
Datapad to Ekor from Samuel Way. Seriously, if I hear that idiot complain about Ezo hazards or says we're all going to die one more time, I'm going to show him exactly what he really should have been worried about all along. Ezo is only dangerous to us as a dust. Wish that little bit of info would get through his thick skull. Really? It's only dangerous to a dust? To us as a dust? That kind of looks dusty. Got a guy up there. Got some guys ahead.
Okay.
Clear? No, we are not. I can actually jump back over there if I really want to. Okay, no, that's pretty good. Got some rest of this ammo. Haven't been finding grenades. It's a little surprising.
Made it. Hit the switch.
They know our target. Expect heavy reinforcements.
Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
Apparently heavy melee. Not everything I would have hoped for. We're good on health. We are good on health.
Looks like Cerberus invaded here. Killed everyone.
There it
now
is.
We're paying them back in kind.
I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Careful. This place is falling apart. Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Yeah. Ooh. Stuff. Lots of money. Okay, I kind of wish that I was going into this with an extra grenade, but I think I'll be okay.
Why are you grinning, Arya?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm up.
Wasn't entirely sure what she was carrying for a moment there. That is a huge shotgun. Oh, I don't like this.
There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
It's too bad you're on the elusive man's side, Petrovsky.
I'm on humanity's side. You're the ones trying to start a war. for the glory of Arya. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Arya, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this. Arya, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Arya, you're forcing my hand. We'll do it your way, then.
Nereen! Max!
Ow. Oh shit, there's another one coming through... this way, maybe? What? Seriously? Alright, I'm gonna have to figure out what that's all about. So, yeah, I'm gonna splice this together. Have a good one. Alright, I'm back, only a few moments wasted. Apparently just a very temporary network hiccup, I guess. Everything's okay now, so it seems. Yeah.
Shutdown imminent. Shutdown imminent.
You could do that.
I didn't.
Okay. Time is of the essence, and there may be loot. I think I found loot before. I don't remember though.
Shutdown imminent.
Oh, that's a guy hiding. You know what? No more playing around. Still don't have grenades.
Shepard, there's no let up. The mechs just keep coming.
Stay alive over there.
Now, you do actually have a certain number of those before they actually do die. So, let's go ahead and get to this.
You can't do this, Commander. There's more at stake than you know. That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems.
Are you crazy? We're almost spent. Nyrene, watch your flank.
This is who you're working for, Shepard. She doesn't care who gets hurt.
What are you waiting for? Overload the reactor.
She'd just throw thousands of lives away.
Shepard, Nyrene's down. I'm stabilizing her. You can't reroute power in time. Hit the fucking overload. Now!
This shouldn't be that hard. Maybe something inside is holding you back. Maybe deep down you're starting to think the galaxy might be better off without her. She's never going to learn. She'll never change. Even if you win, Omega loses.
Enough.
If you're an engineer, you actually can get a Paragon interrupt to basically immediately bypass. I wish I was an engineer, but I do love being an infiltrator so much.
So be it.
All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
You okay?
Despite your best efforts to kill me, your soft heart almost cost me everything.
Quiet, Arya. It worked. Shepard saved us without sacrificing innocent lives. I applaud him.
I suppose. Whatever. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack? It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Yeah, I'm all right with that.
Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Arya. I won't allow senseless deaths.
Do what you can to protect them.
Of course, Commander.
Arya, right here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up?
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
Why not?
I like it when you're feisty. The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Do I want to change anything? What do I have here? You know what? I kind of do want to change something. I'm not having to worry about damage. Damage is working fine for me. I think I might want piercing. It's automatic piercing. I can get both, but that makes it heavier. Not insignificant amount. I'm gonna try piercing. I'm gonna see how that works for me. Have that. Don't really need it. See, this is what you used to be able to do in Mass Effect 1. It was glorious. That works. What is back this way? Nothing too much of consequence, apparently. Can I just hack you and get some help real quick? Thank you! Hello! That actually hurt pretty badly. What? Oh, dear God, that was right next to me. Put up a shield, but it's not gonna help you. I really need some... Oh, how do I not have ammo on? Oh, because I... Yeah. Well, that would have made a huge difference.
Dam in the control room. That should get us across.
All right. Nothing. Okay.
Let's go.
Nothing? Okay.
Nirene here. We've engaged Cerberus and cleared our first target. ETA to the Gozu district is on track.
Excellent.
Carrot, found what you wanted. Sending you the coordinates now.
Is that my couch?
Yeah. Anything else? Any data? Oh, okay. All right. Let's get to it. Going that way.
Shepard,
armor piercing.
We need to get to the central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs.
Yeah, I got that. Armor piercing plus their shields equals... Wait. Why am I counting the shields in this equation? Because they basically don't exist. I love it.
We have to stop them. Over there.
Oh, shit.
We can get to the bomb controls once the access panels are open. This way.
Got it.
Why would you... Why? Just why?
Those bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them.
Not a problem. Okay, small problem.
Take care of the bombs, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
No motion detected.
Three left.
All right, you just stay alive.
Two more. One to go.
This two area. I'm not entirely sure what I just did there, but
got them all. Let's clear the room.
Thank you. Ah! All right.
Got it.
Those bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them.
It's fine, I can make this work.
Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
Okay, please get out of cover.
Three left. Two more. Just one to go.
Okay, that's much better than the last time.
Got them all. Let's clear the room.
And now I'm completely surrounded. Where's Arya? Arya's all right.
This way, Shepard.
Clear? Okay.
Over here.
I don't need anything this time. Yeah, I know. Full up on ammo, yes.
Over here.
We're clear.
Good. Nyrene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing to the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors. Save those you can, and head for the rendezvous point. We'll meet you there. We'll do what we can. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Weren't we worried about, you know, cutting off life support, ventilation? Not that that was actually blowing very much. That's a pretty solid wall right there. Pretty sure that's not how those are supposed to work.
Cerberus.
How do you know that? Could be the Talon. Never mind.
Oh, that's great. Oh. No? Okay. What do you mean nothing works? My armor-piercing sniper rifle should work just fine. If you could actually shoot it. I mean, this is armor piercing, and it's piercing pretty deep. We've got two
Looks
tiers.
Like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on.
I need to remember there's a door up there. I'm not sure where I go next. Nope, I'm sure where I'll go. I want to see what's in that door. Oh, okay, well there's a window there. That would have worked nicely. I believe there's a weapon in here as well, or something. See, there's a high velocity barrel somewhere, but I've already gotten all that, so. Of what it already played.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
Strictly speaking, it's not that they were experimenting on adjutants, they were creating adjutants. Which, I mean, we already knew, I guess, so there's that. Ooh, a little late here. High priority memo. Test adjutants have escaped. They are to be rounded up and transferred to Central HQ's holding area post-haste. Damage is to be avoided at all costs under penalty of severe combat pay deductions.
Extra security. The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Door's unlocked. Let's get out of here.
Feel compelled to point out that...
That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
Shit. Okay, that's one way to do it. I'm fine with that. I'd rather be not dead than... you want to hit this guy with something like a carnage? Make him explode? Oh, come on! We got somebody else somewhere that's doing something he shouldn't. Oh, there's the nemesis. Did she just explode? I'm assuming that was a she. I mean, there's no body left, but that's not exactly a fair metric, right? Anything here? Anything here? Looking for repositories or anything like that? You know, bits of data. It's not really necessary, but thanks. Okay.
This looks familiar.
I liked it better when Morden Solis was here shooting up looters.
Morden is dead.
Pity. He was a very practical kind of Solarian.
Unfortunately, it's true. I do believe I did this before Tuchanka in my first playthrough. He does say something different. I do not remember what. Okay, that's one way to do it, I guess. That actually sounds bad for somebody.
Take out the turret!
And I do believe this is the place where the Batarian was dying, and I saved him.
Friendly's incoming. Tyrion is waiting for you two in the markets.
happen to us.
That's it? Okay. Also, doesn't look like much of a civilian. He's wearing Talon armor. That said, I'm just gonna have to reiterate, that Talon armor really looks nice.
If that Talon scout hadn't found us earlier, we'd be dead.
I've been liking my armor piercing. I think that's worth it. I did want to check, though. I don't know what the actual armor piercing value on the ability is. Okay. But yeah, 1 1/3 meters at 30% reduced damage. And ignores 65% of defense on armored targets. So it should eat through armored targets.
In the word.
I don't think this is the same guy.
Bring unto me the children, that I may watch them grow to soldiers for the cause.
But it might be. Oh man. Very late here.
Draw your weapons for the word, my friends. Draw your weapons and fight. Else, shouldn't be hiding back here. We should be out there fighting with them.
My station, of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
Don't let them
fall! We can't keep this up much longer.
What about Talon?
They're retreating!
First choice.
That's it. Tell your boss I'm coming for him. Enough! Kill you all!
Actually, no, let's go for this.
Petrovsky dies. Now.
Nyrene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man.
No, wait. What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. These are fully under our control. The prototypes for our future army.
Is this the same situation as we were just in?
Keep Shepard away from those generators.
You can't stop me, sir.
Come on, come on.
Hold the perimeter.
Same deal.
Stop him.
Oh crap. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, that's Aria. Okay, we got two more left. One of them's a Phantom. Still got the... Yeah, we still got the Phantom running around hiding somewhere.
Surrender.
Oh. Okay. That's one way to do it, I guess.
Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
But I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Aria?
Yes. Cerberus had successfully taken the station and he let me go. Do you feel that, Oleg? That's death. Only inches away. Remember this feeling. I'm letting you live. For my partner and for the war against your master. You better cooperate. Take him, Shepard. You and your alliance can decide his fate. Just get this filth off my station.
Commander, glad to see you've had a calming effect on Ms. Taloke. I tried talking sense into her one time. I look forward to hearing how you pulled it off.
Don't assume you know where this is going.
What? From what I understand, high-ranking Alliance POWs lead fairly comfortable lives. Who knows? You and I may even become friends.
That's not happening. Bray, get him out of here.
A little too cocky. Relatively honorable, though.
I've been waiting to kill that man for months. Walk around with you for a few hours and I go all soft. You're like a disease.
This victory came at a cost, Arya. It's not soft to recognize that.
You sound like someone trying to sell something. I admire your tenacity. And thanks to you, I have Omega back.
So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center. It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
The citizens of Omega have been through a lot, Arya. Try to remember that.
How can I forget? There are reminders everywhere I look. And don't worry. I'll honor our arrangement. Troops, ships, and a mountain of Izo. You earned it.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I, Arya T'Loak, have given you back your lives. My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining
Cerberus invaders and we will cast them from our home. Then bury and mourn our dead.
My methods haven't always been popular, and I can't promise that will change.
But securing this station and everyone inside it is now my primary purpose. No one will imprison us again.
We may be bruised. We may be bloodied.
But we are Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.
Like I said, I like Bray. Decent Batarian. Right, I don't have anybody to talk to back here. Well, I'll see if there's any, Oh yeah, we're gonna have war assets to change. Right. So, unfortunate about Nareen. I actually liked her character. Probably because she's basically Paragon to Arya's Renegade. New. Yeah, I just jumped few hundred points. New alien, let's see. Omega Izo Horde, 300. As promised, Arya has started transporting her Izo supplies to the Alliance, though the initial delivery was somewhat hampered by Alliance security's unease in dealing with a group that most think of as space pirates. The transfer of resources is now ongoing. To facilitate the process, a new freight company flying under the Omega flag has been founded. The Omega Coalition of Cargo Transporters, that is a huge name. OCCT? I don't know. Is a ragtag group that has nonetheless proven to be unerringly successful in both the swiftness of the deliveries and the security of its cargo. Omega Raiding Fleet. They're comprised of disparate range of ships. The Omega RUM Fleet, RUM, has proven itself to be the Alliance in every way that counts. Their first engagement occurred during orientation when the Alliance ships they were meeting were overwhelmed by a Reaper attack. RUM was told to avoid the rendezvous point, but they instead followed Fusion, their flagship, straight into combat to save the doomed ships. The Alliance ships were saved, and RUM, recklessly led by cheerfully ruthless Captain Jarral, has since been detailed to the most troubled Reaper fronts and, each time, has helped turn the tide. RUM landing parties also have a sterling, if somewhat bloodthirsty reputation, particularly when up against Cerberus Phantoms. General Oleg Petrovsky is a new POW, counts as alien for some reason. I would have put that under ex-Cerberus, but okay. General Oleg Petrovsky is now in Alliance custody and is being interrogated at an undisclosed location. Due to the nature of his work on Omega, the interrogation and debriefing team is being led by both military and science experts to ensure the veracity of Petrovsky's information. The location of an important Cerberus laboratory has already been provided by the prisoner and has since been destroyed. Alliance officials believe Petrovsky can still provide substantial critical information on Cerberus activities and are likely to approve the asylum procedures that have been started by the Alliance legal aid assigned to Petrovsky's case. Look. No, I don't like the guy. But again, I can respect him. He at least has a degree of honor, if a similar degree of sliminess, I guess? I don't know exactly what to call it. Let's see. New Alliance. Now, these are probably going to be from elsewhere. Zeus Hope. What happened with Zeus Hope? Or was this... This was the article a while back. Okay. The Asari Shiala was rescued by Commander Shepard from the Thorian on Zeus Hope. Now she leads a militia of Zeus Hope colonists waging a surprisingly effective campaign against encroaching Reapers. That's right, because she's an Asari commando. Because they were talking about how the group that wasn't combat trained could fight, like, you know, skilled combatants, but because she's involved, they are a combat group, basically. Let's see. Surprisingly effective campaign against encroaching Reapers. Shiala suspects the group's prior connection to the Thorian gives their soldiers an uncanny ability to sense one another, allowing them to think and act as one in battle. Long-term consequences of this connection are unknown, but for now at least, its effects are helping the cause. Excellent. And some Krogan resources. Krogan clans are up to 305. What happened? Updated server. Oh! Interview with Diana about bringing the Krogan into the Reaper War cast the Krogan in a favorable light, which drew even more of the clans to the Allied Forces banner. Nice. Excellent. Excellent. Excellent.
Commander Shepard.
Hi. So I've been gone a few days, guys. What's been going on? I kind of think they should have done something where Shepard tells someone what's going on. Because it kind of just seems like Shepard disappeared for a few days. He's just gone. No one has any idea what's going on.
Damn, I could really use something to shoot right now.
Okay.
Commander.
Well, that's...
What are you thinking about, Edie?
The holographic theory of existence posits we are just two-dimensional information painted on the cosmological horizon. However, the holographic consciousness I recognize as myself is only able to perceive matter and energy. Thus, I am able to theorize the true nature of existence but never experience it. Possibly even the Reapers are limited this way.
Okay. Bad question.
Uh-huh.
Hello, Shepard.
I will concede I was actually at work today, and the work that I do has no relation at all in this regard, but I was positing, very much like Edie, the origins of the universe and everything.
Commander?
Email! A memento from Arya to me. Separate, I had Protovsky's chessboard sent to the Normandy. It just doesn't go with the new decor I had planned for afterlife. And Hope Lives, from Erdnot Bakara. Commander, Writing you from the Kelvic Valley on Tuchanka. I wish you were here to see this. I'm watching Krogan pour from across our entire planet. So many of them that I've lost count. They've all heard the news. We are finally free. The age of suffering is over. Never again will Krogan be afraid to give birth. Never again will they fear the pain and heartache it might bring. While I don't know what fate ultimately has in store for my people, I can promise you your decision to believe in us will not be in vain. We will fight the Reapers for more than glory. We will fight them because we know there is a future for us after victory. The rest of my life will be devoted to traveling to Chanka and speaking aloud the words no Krogan has heard for nearly 2,000 years. There is reason to hope. This I owe to you, Commander. This I will never forget. Maybe it's just me, and I know I'm kind of the sappy one of the group that I game with, and I'm definitely the paragon of the group that I game with maybe one other exception, but even in that case, I'm still probably more paragon. And I really, really am happy that the paragon path in this game is basically, you know, justified straight out with its successes. Versus the Renegade path, which is basically like, okay, everything dies, and, well, I mean, you can kill the Reapers, but, you know, eh. And I do have Petrovsky's chessboard. Which is very neat. What do we got? Pretty standard array.
Commander.
All right.
Maybe later.
Probably no one is going to have anything to say. Which is more than kind of a disappointment.
Please, enjoy your day.
Good to see you again, Shepard.
Yep.
Primitives flying spaceships is unexpected and very dangerous. For one who claims to be an expert on my people, your Asari knows very little. Commander.
All propulsion systems are running.
Commander. Did you find a thermal pipe on your last trip to the Citadel?
Oh, God. I haven't even been to the Citadel since we talked about that.
Huh. Second Star Broadcasting is headhunting me. I liked their Garvuk story, but seriously, I'm on the Normandy. Do we need to talk, Commander?
Not right now, Allers.
Let me know when we do.
It seems like that is it. I'm not going to bother with buying any armor or anything like that right now. I'm just going to head back up to the CIC and end the video for today. It's extremely late, but I have finished Omega in my stated goal of one night. It took me, 3 hours? 3.5 hours, maybe? 3 1/4, somewhere around there. And, I do like Omega. I very much enjoyed it the first time I played through. It loses some of its punch, but anything with the story loses some of its punch the second, third, fourth, etc. time. This is only the second time playing through, and I pushed through it a little bit. But still very enjoyable, and like I said, I really like the character of the NPCs. I like the extra fleshing out they do for Arya, even. Though I'm kind of meh on how she ends up basically just never changing. I mean, I don't expect that I could really change her either, so there is that. Nyrene is great, and I wish that she persisted and maybe even became a potential party member, but unfortunately it's not to be. Definitely not how I would have ended this situation, but, well, cutscenes, what can you do? For now, if you have any comments on the game, gameplay, my own performance, or anything in general, do feel free to comment. If you enjoyed the video, do please like, and have a good day.